Hi, I'm Amanda, a technician at Pluggable. Today we're proud to announce our new USB-C single display docking station. The Pluggable UDC-A1 is one of the industry's first wave of USB-C docking stations with both power delivery and DisplayPort alternate mode support. The UDC-A1 is a perfect companion for MacBook Retina users who are tired of the limitations of a single USB-C port and want to expand their desktop to an additional display. As you can see here, the dock connects to the host system via a single USB-C cable and can provide up to 60 watts of power for charging using the USB IF power delivery standard. The dock is also equipped with a single HDMI 1.4 port, which supports up to 4K at 30 Hz, one USB-C Gen 1 port, two USB 3.0 ports, two USB 2.0 ports, audio in-out jacks, and an Ethernet port, allowing you to turn your MacBook into a full-fledged workstation. The HDMI port utilizes USB-C Visa alternate mode and has a direct pipeline to the host system's graphics processor, or GPU, so the connected monitor will perform as a natively attached display. Video and photo editing, gaming, and other resource-intensive tasks are possible, assuming that the system's GPU capabilities are sufficient for the application being used. If you're already familiar with our best-selling UD3900 docking station, you may be wondering if the UDC-A1 is for you. If you already have or are considering a new system with USB-C, then the CA1 may be a great option. However, USB-C is a new standard with a lot of versatility, and as a result, compatibility information is complex. Some USB-C systems support alt mode video output, while others don't. Some of these systems can be powered and charged via USB-C power delivery, while others can't. For more information on compatibility, please visit the product page. Another advantage the UDC-A1 has over the UD3900 is that you can slide it out of its base and set it horizontally, or you can slide it back into the base and have it stand vertically. Some of the best examples of systems which currently support both alt mode, video, and PD charging are the MacBook Retina 12-inch 2015 and 2016, Chromebook Pixel 2 2015, and Dell XPS 13-inch 9350 and 15-inch 9550. The biggest advantages of the UDC-A1 over the UD3900 are its potential to charge your system. And the HDMI port is directly attached to the host GPU, which allows for much greater performance than DisplayLink-based USB graphics. The UDC-A1 is available now on Amazon. If you have any questions about this docking station, feel free to comment below. Please subscribe to our channel for more of our videos, and thanks for watching.
So here we have the Pluggable triple display docking station. Previously, when we had this as a Kickstarter, called this the ultimate docking station. And that actually kind of goes to the heart of what we've done with this.
And native support for our DisplayLink USB video adapters and docking stations is coming to Chrome OS, and it is available for those with certain model Chromebooks to try out today.